change my weapons then. Alright.
Yeah, it would be random perk mode.
Alright, let's do this. Creating game. Ah, your side. Your side, I can hear all the gunshots. Ah, Steven. That's so awful. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to listen to it, I suppose.
I turned it down.
I think the turbine keeps them all from being over here. What is it? How does one switch their weapons, do you know?
Range unlimited.
No idea.
Use the mouse wheel? No, not the mouse wheel.
Bill, it's okay. I have a really big gun.
What's that?
Don't forget to press space to level up. Explosions created by zombies hurt them as well. There we go. My minigun's almost out.
Oh no!
Bill, I got your back.
I got your side. This grenade zombie.
Oh, it's fine. I picked up some ammo.
Nice.
Uranium-tipped bullets, really?
Cool!
Sounds extremely deadly. Ow. Okay, that's an invisible wall. That'd have been good to know.
Yeah, you gotta, in games like this, you really gotta stay in the,
That grenade zombie needs to be taken out very soon.
Bill. Oh God. The only thing with this minigun is it takes so long to reload. I need that shield. Alright, the next med kit you find, tell me where it's at, because I need it.
Oh, there one. Right there.
Alright, government. Nice. Oh, shoot!
What?
I lost my shotgun. Or my minigun. I have a shotgun now. Stay in this little area over
Man,
here.
Man, this right? Heavy metal, though.
I know.
Minigun zombie over there. Or machine gun, I suppose.
Hell, I'm getting surrounded.
There's a med kit over here. Yeah, doing some work.
Yeah, double Uzi.
Nice.
Oh, Phil, got a sentry gun here.
Ooh, got a light machine gun over here that I can't shoot for some reason. It's strange.
Not too Betty. I need that.
Why can't I? Okay, one. Whatever. Apparently it wouldn't let me select it or shoot. There's a medkit over here that I need, actually.
Oh, good. I'm almost dead, though, so... gonna have to... watch where I'm at.
Dynamite!
Dynamite! Ooh. There's a medkit over there.
Got it.
And a minigun.
Yeah, I know.
Chainsaw zombie over there.
Why? Medkits aren't giving me health.
They give you very small amounts of health.
Phil!
Oh god, chainsaw zombie coming at me.
The only thing I can do is... revive me. Bro, you can revive me.
How do I revive you? Oh, revive
me. Stay near me.
Almost.
Run. There you go. Yeah.
Reloading. Alright, let's do some work.
Alright, now let me level up.
God, I've got like four levels I need to do, but...
Jesus, Scott, luck.
I thought you were a zombie.
Nope. Oh god, they're everywhere, Steven.
Okay, I got no reload. Let's do this.
No, hey, we got some backup. No, he's gone now, but he was there. That's a bouncing Betty. Nah, bitch.
There's a sniper rifle. I don't know what good that's going to do in the zombie apocalypse, but...
We try.
There's a shield over here.
Oh, God! It's okay! I'm out of ammo, but I have a machete. No crowbar. No, I died.
Aww.
So, I'm... below your position. All I had was a crowbar. I need to get a different gun if you can get me
back. I'm trying so hard to get to you.
Oh,
gotcha.
What's a pistol? That'll work.
Sure, why not? I know one thing, we are some sexy bitches. Okay. Oh shit.
It's okay, I've got an axe. Nothing will defeat me! Rah.
Ooh, minigun.
Oh, finally a shotgun. Okay. Might actually be able to do something.
Oh, hey, a ghost will help us out.
Nuke!
Oh, no, that's uranium tip bullets.
Same difference, really.
Oh god. Those zombies explode. I fell.
Oh. Hello. That's not Jesus. Ah, hell. Sorry, I'm not dead. Common sugar titties. See?
I have a shotgun, I can help you.
Gotcha. Resurrector achievement unlocked. I have so many levels. I lost track of the event that I was so damn for the these type of games. Can't remember when that came up. Steve. So loud.
Ow.
Oh no! Stevie Chan! I'm about to die too.
That zombie just almost killed me. Bouncing Betty!
Yay! Oh, I'm dead.
It's fine. We got four.
Oh!
That explosion.
Well, that was fun.
That was intense.
After this, I gotta tweak the hell out of that audio.
Yeah, no kidding. How the heck did I get more kills than you? I was down on my back most of the time. I don't understand.
Go back to lobby. How do I go back to lobby?
There's a back to lobby button.
Oh, okay, there it is. Alright. Back. I'm gonna re-invite you. Hold on.
I'm still... Oh, you left.
Yeah.
I can just re-invite you back to this lobby. It's fine.
Okay.
But first, actually... Yeah, we're good.
Alright, turn down my stuff so that you and I can hear each other past the sounds of burning wreckage and whatnot. Video
friendly
control.
Fire off. Yeah. Let's play in oil platform.
Sure.
No, let's play on the farm. Farm sounds good. Did you get my invite?
No. To switch your primary weapon, it's Q.
Q, very yes. Nice. Alright, I sent you an invite. Again, if that doesn't work, then what you need to do is just go to multiplayer and then friends and then join my game through that, because that's what I had to do.
Play online, play with friends, Jesus, and farm, join game.
There you are. Hey, baby.
Sexy
hey,
baby. Mate.
Ready. Let's do it. I can ready you up and I can unready you. That's funny.
Round two.
Begin. Q is the switch, that's nice to know.
Oh, this is tower defense type shit right here.
What's this? Oh cool, E is to roll, if you need to roll. They're coming in from the back!
I'll keep tabs on the front.
I got a flamethrower, let's nice. Do it!
There's some health over here. Thought you'd need it, but...
Yeah.
But pick it up.
Got a sentry gun up on the back.
Nice!
Good.
So I guess we're defending this scarecrow?
I guess.
Double experience.
I have a nail gun, and it's probably the best gun I've used.
Nice. There's a minigun zombie over here, a machine gun zombie over here.
Got your back. Oh, yes.
Boom.
All right. Yeah, we've got mines and a sentry gun here in the back. I really don't know what to do. Ooh, nice. Range unlimited.
Space.
Turret defense. Quick fingers. I will get quick fingers. Oh, that's so cool. You press Q and then pick up a secondary gun.
Yeah.
Very nice. Got more mines in the back. Dude, we've got so many mines back here. I don't know what to do.
Minigun.
Did we just boss that? That
we did
quickly?
Just boss that.
Awesome. Oh, I got a stim pack. Do you need health? I got a stim pack.
No, I'm so good. I'm completely full on health.
I have a minigun with uranium tipped bullets. Let's do it.
Chainsaw zombie inbound. He does not look very happy. Might need some help with this one.
I wish I could help you, but there's so many zombies over here right now. Oh, no, I'm clear. Coming.
Ow. Fucker just cut me.
No! Stop breaking my mind!
There we go, got him.
Sentry gun on the back again.
Alright, sentry gun's gone. You need any help up there? I'm clear back here.
I mean, if you want to help, feel free. Man, these weapons are sexy as hell. Regeneration.
Oh shoot, I have levels.
I have slowly regenerating health now.
Very nice.
Grenade zombie inbound.
Tell me if you need help.
I might.
I'm on my way.
Minigun activated!
Minigun reloading.
Minigun activated!
God, he's tanking that damage.
Alright, go ahead and
it's a good thing
thing.
I had mines back here. There was one zombie and he's just sort of like, I'ma get you, and I'm like, nope, mines. No reload? Don't mind if I do. No reload with a minigun.
Right.
This is gonna be fun. Alright, well, my entire side's dead.
Right on.
Alright, I'm gonna go check my side again. So they don't destroy all of my... Ooh, ammo.
Good mech there.
Aha! Uzi zombie! Kill it with fire!
There, he's dead.
Bill, you might want to check up on your side.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Because my side's getting hit really
bad. I have a sentry gun now.
Nice. I got a ghost over here.
I'd say we're doing a lot better on this one than we were on the last one.
Yeah. Kidding.
There's a minigun zombie over here. Let's see this is, bro.
Get that sentry gun.
I got the perk that allows you to get double from bosses.
Nice.
Arms dealer achievement unlocked. Achievements are just pouring in.
I know, no kidding. Oh, cool. My ghosts have shotguns now.
Awesome.
Oh, I got the fortress achievement.
Nice. Yeah, so did I.
Yeah. Very cool.
But again, yeah.
Can you imagine this if we had four players, if it's this easy with two? Oh, I got an axe zombie over here. Crap, 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 crap.
I'm
He's
a coming, cutie.
Tanking the hell out of my damage, too.
It's okay. I have heavy bullets. Shit,
Bill.
I am needed up top. Oh god, I am definitely needed up top.
I'm here. Get that rammer, that'll stop most of them from coming in.
Burn them! Burn them with far!
My minigun is now a pistol, and that frustrates me.
Yeah, I've been running accidentally into different guns.
You got any good gun drops up here?
Hey, there's a minigun.
Any
Welcome
good gun
back,
drops?
Minigun.
Oh, look, the minigun.
Stim pack and health over here. Even though I'm
full
on it.
I just got a medic kit on my side, so I'm good.
Burn them all.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
All of you gonna die. Grenade zombie over here.
Ah, oh, there we go.
Hey, grenade zombie, eat minigun! I think I'll be good on this side.
Good. I can definitely hear that minigun.
I stepped over assault rifle, so now I have this instead of a minigun, but oh well. Still kind of cool. Oh, sentry gun. Need that.
Burn them with far! And then proceed to get a automatic. And then get me some spas.
Oh, hell. Machine gun zombie over here.
Oh, crap. I accidentally picked up a crowbar. That's annoying.
Yeah, no kidding. Got the machine gun zombie. And health. Dude, our scarecrow's almost dead. How did that
happen? Yeah, I saw that. I don't know. God.
I have a flamethrower with no reload. Come at me.
No, Mr. Zombie. Mr. Zombie, no!
Oh, did you die?
No, he got one hit on the scarecrow and it just died.
It was very close to death anyways.
That sucks. I am ready. Holy shit.
Oh, it's another...
Man, we have a lot of machine guns.
Yeah. I feel like there's something important that we're needing to defend. Check out this side. Oh, look! More things.
I have topside.
Oh god, I have a grenade launcher. Just wait for them to cluster up and then boom!
Boom, dead. Ooh, a gun. Oh, what is this? A jackhammer? Don't mind if I do.
Must be a really nice shotgun.
Hmm.
What are we supposed to be protecting?
I have no idea.
I don't think we're protecting anything.
Maybe they're just for support.
Yeah. So we should probably try to keep them alive until our last few levels here. Hmm.
Maybe we're supposed to keep all of them, like if the last one dies, we die. Ah, god, that is so loud. Steve, why is your feedback so awful? Steven, say something so it'll stop being so loud.
Hold on, let me.
Thank you.
Increase the volume. There it goes. Jesus. An anarchist, receive a free. Huh. Okay, cool. You can reload whenever you want to.
Yeah.
Have a flamethrower with blaze. That sounds convenient.
Sounds deadly.
Power-ups now slowly drift towards me. That's so cool.
They're all drifting towards you, which means they drift toward me as well. That's great.
I think both of us get the perks from both of us, honestly.
I don't think so. Like, I think the only reason it was coming toward you is because you're on the backside and my perks are coming toward you, which makes it easier for
me. If I get something from... Oh, shoot. It's telling me to move up. I guess that means that you need help. Ah, grenade zombie. Flamethrower. The heck?
Frag bonus. Explosive irony achievement unlocked.
Go. Nope. All you gonna die.
I'm shooting in your general direction.
Hey, they're all dead. It's fine. Dude, it's fine. They're all dead.
Why do I have an axe all of a sudden? It's a dick move, game.
Oh god, weapons drift to me. That's annoying.
It's like, no god, Steve, fail, get this.
I don't want you shotgun.
I want shotgun. I have axe.
Yeah.
pew 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 on everything.
Oh, I want that though. Dang. The one thing that I actually want. And it's drifting towards me, and then it's just sort of like, nah.
Hey bro, my power-ups are drifting toward you. Ah, there you go. Got yourself a nice little wrench coming at you.
Really?
The wrench is like, Steve, I missed you!
We have people coming in from the sides now.
Oh,
hey. Oh god, a Glock drifted towards me.
Eh, that's so mine layer.
Dude, they're coming in from the sides.
I see that. I'll get this side and the top, you get bottom and left. Oh, that's a machine gun zombie.
Hold on.
That guy is taking so much damage from me. Holy shit.
Dude, our miniguns are almost spent.
Shit.
In one wave. Hey, zombies.
No.
Jackhammer? There we go.
Hello, sentry gun. You cover that side, I'll cover over here.
Bouncing Betty.
How's the top looking?
Lot of bodies. Lot of bodies.
Okay. Why are we missing walls all of a sudden?
I don't know. There's something called a brawler over here. That doesn't sound very safe for me.
Well, it looks like we're just going to be running in circles and hoping to kill all those... Oh god, what is that?
That would be a brawler, good sir.
Kill it! Kill it with fire. Phil, we're getting surrounded. We really need to concentrate on all these other zombies. Come here, sentry gun! Help us out!
Here, I got a solution. Boom! Dynamite in their faces. You want that? There you go.
It's okay, it was drifting towards me.
Here, I'll focus on keeping all these other guys away.
Next wave incoming.
That was much of a break. Here's a health kit over here if you need it.
Nope. I will take this blaze, however. Come here, dickheads. You shall not pass.
Snake, hang over there.
Circle of mines.
Boom. There's a minigun zombie. North.
Automatic shotgun here.
Explosives.
Come here, minigun zombie. Fatty, you stay away from me, Fatty.
Fatty's dead.
What is that? Oh my god, Phil, I got a really nice grenade launcher.
Cool. This is just carnage.
Oh, it's a good thing I put those mines there earlier. I would be dead. Phil, let him cluster.
No. And God. That's an axe zombie.
Sentry gun here. Give me that carbine. Switching the minigun.
Roger that. Staying here and pretending to be useful. Lady's first achievement unlocked. Health over here if you need it.
Dude, hey, we can stand near the miniguns to replenish their ammo.
Nice. The ammo on this one's replenished.
Yeah.
Replenishing the... top right.
Hey, zombie over here. Awesome! I wish we would have known that earlier. Nice. Well, that's really convenient. Minigun with no reload. Time to do some work.
Reloading.
Can I really just pick up a nail gun instead of my minigun? That's so annoying.
I'm sorry.
I mean, it's fine because the nail gun literally does no damage. It's against the Butcher anyways. Phil Butcher! Oh hey, I have a level up.
See, my tactic now is to keep these two up top reloaded while also keeping all the zombies away. Got a ghost covering top. Oh, that's a brawler. That is definitely a brawler. Kill it afar!
That's what I'm saying. Where'd the brawler go? Oh, there he is. Reloading.
Chainsaw zombie. He's just kind of standing there like, hey guys! Hey, kill!
No, I don't want you, Crowbar. Stay away.
Poor Crowbar gets no love.
Saw him coming.
Boom!
Did not want that.
Power-ups galore. Well, I just picked up something I didn't really want until now. That's a Butcher. And Black Age.
Ah, Phil, all this health is drifting towards me.
I just wish I needed it. Brawler northbound.
Cute. I got rid of my big M203 for a freaking machete.
Sorry.
Phil! Remind me to never get this freaking drifting thing again. Dual Glock! Dual Glock, I'm doing work! Jackhammer, don't mind if I do.
Oh, hey, zombie and brawler in the same wave. That's so scary.
They're getting stronger, Phil.
I know. Boom! Alright, this ought to finish him off. There we go.
Nice, I don't want that axe. I do want this minigun.
Man, this thing's great if you can pace yourself out with it. I mean, for the absurd reload time, it does some work.
We need to start reloading miniguns.
Chainsaw zombie.
sentry gun down. Alright, I'm gonna try to reload some of these miniguns because we need as much help as we can get. Got a minigun zombie.
Got a grenade zombie.
Definitely use some help.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, never mind. I got this one.
Okay.
Alright, where's the other zombies? Alright, let's reload these. Oh, that's so cool! Look, we upgraded our turrets!
Nice.
All I had to do was sit here and reload one all the way. Nice. Because I got that heavy turret defense perk.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, look at him now. I got a foot through back here. He is not happy with me at all.
Man, I'm just doing some work with this thing. Like I said, this MGL, if you know how to pace it out, it's a great gun. That was definitely an explosive zombie. Ah, shit. Oh. I'm not even mad. This thing looks pretty awesome. Minigun zombie. I'm pretty close to death, by the way.
Uranium tipped bullets, no reload. Awesome.
Shit. Well, now I have a Panzer. Or an AA-12, I guess, in this game. Help.
Phil. I'm still getting overwhelmed here.
See that. No reload.
I had to get that rage so I could get a no reload.
No reload. Smacking this butcher.
I'm a coming. Oh man, that sniper doesn't work.
Really use that health.
I'm a coming.
Nah, it said health, not help.
Oh. Well, all I can say is try to find some.
Oh, there's some over there.
Help, down here, south.
Dead.
Shoot,
see that.
Shoot. Sentry!
Oh.
The freaking suiciding zombies are so annoying.
That was a pretty good game, though.
That was awesome. LA 21.
Pretty good.
It was intense.
It was. That zombie just decided to drop to the ground in joy. Alrighty then. I like that. I like that shit. I got two different melee weapons. I hate that. There we go. Oh, hey, lucky me. There's a shotgun.
This level's so pretty, Steve!
die a mobile, mobile zombie that isn't doing anything. Bro, there's a weird-ass gun over here. No idea what it is.
Is that a super shotgun? I wonder if I do. There's a minigun zombie somewhere. Found
him. He's over here.
Oh, I needed that stim pack really badly.
Sorry. I have full health. Hey, bro, here, help over here. Well, no, it just vanished. Don't see. There's a rammer over here and a minigun. Eh, never mind. It's gonna be gone by the time you get here.
It's fine. I got a shield.
Health.
I'm a running. I needed that stim pack. It's the one that ups your... Oh, hey, another health.
I was gonna say, I'll take the health next time. Because now I need it. Really badly. I wonder if you can turn I automatically picked up a fucking hatchet. I wonder if you can turn that automatic shit off. That's annoying. Yeah, one more hit and I'm dead.
Most games like this have like a way to lock your current weapon so that you don't pick something else up.
Next time I see health, I'm gonna get it. Because I can't even see the red in my name right now. Well, hey, I could take... Well, no, I can't. I was going to say, I could take this opportunity. I'm, like, up here.
This is the worst time ever to have a sniper rifle. Head health kit down here. No, you need it.
Thanks, bro.
Hello, shotgun. And I just automatically switched to double pistols. Great.
Block, but I do want the shield.
Hey bro, here's a mine thrower. I guess a explosive thrower. There's a butcher over here in the middle too.
Yeah, he just came down.
Taste my fury, bitches!
Ah! Lost my minigun for a freaking Uzi. Hate that.
Well, I meant to change out my weapon, but I pushed the wrong thing. It's okay, I have a blowgun.
machine gun zombie over here.
Keep picking up really shitty weapons by accident.
I don't know how to throw grenades, do you?
Right click.
Oh.
But it drops directly on top of you.
Yeah, okay, that would have been... That's convenient.
Oh, I died.
Shoot.
I'm up top.
Ah, there's a Saw zombie too.
That's gonna be inconvenient.
Shoot.
Don't get yourself killed, Brogo.
I'm down here, Saw zombie. Oh, hey, a cloak. Cool.
Convenient. Help you take down the Saw zombie.
Run! That was awesome. As soon, I just got a perk to increase the time of my stuff like that too.
Nice. Uranium tip bullets. Oh, chainsaw zombie that really wants to cut me. Dynamite over here.
I don't know what that does, do you?
Maybe it makes your thing stronger. Grenades.
Ooh, I need health badly.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh god. I'm pretty sure I'm a one-hit kill right now.
Well, you need it more than I do. I'll let you know if I find it.
There's a minigun zombie. Oh, I barely avoided that. Oh, that would have been so bad. I don't want that machete. No, miniguns on me, no! I'm dead.
I saw that. I might die as well. Because Mini Zombie does not really like me right now, and neither does anyone else. Ah! Health, health, hack zombie, health! Oh, come on.
That's so inconvenient. I'm almost right. Fresh.
Got you.
Oh, God.
Did I get you?
I'm dead.
Oh,
that
God.
Like, no.
What a beautiful waste of effort.
You got it. You got it. You got it.
Gotcha.
No, I'm dead.
I sacrificed myself for you. Don't
Minigun.
Die in an instant.
Minigun, go. Help.
Minigun guy is going to help you.
No.
You zombie.
No, my minigun.
Oh. Battle of the miniguns.
Hack zombie. He's like, hey,
he's
baby.
Like, raw.
And I was like, no, no, no. Not the D. Not the D.
And he's like, the D.
Like, wow. Like, we haven't even gotten the chance
Jesus.
To do anything yet. And the minigun's like, hey.
Minigun does not take any prisoners, Steven.
There's a zombie here that I can't damage.
Apologize. Boom!
Oh! He's not a zombie. That's a soldier.
Good job.
It's the soldier we're protecting, I guess. Why is he following me?
Because you're the chosen one, I guess.
Stand your little thing, buddy boy.
Grenade zombie, north.
Be there as soon as I clear out these guys.
There's right, a soldier over here as well.
Hello, minigun. Alright. Need to go back to the south. Got two health kits here in case you need them.
Nice!
Die, everything, die!
Got a boss zombie coming up from the south. It's a machine gun zombie. I think I got him though. You got a remote detonator, nice.
I have a friend up here, he's just shotgunning everything. Need some help down there, bro?
No. A little angry though, because that freaking turret killed the boss zombie. I didn't get even a little bit of experience for it.
Better that than it not doing anything at all. And letting you fend for yourself.
Hand of God acquired.
And Jesus got hand of God. I read it and now I realize why it's so funny.
I'm so confused about what it does though.
I don't know. No level up yet. Oh, shit. Oh, but hey, I got a new weapon, whether I wanted it or not.
Alright, I'm reloading.
Definitely pouring in now.
Got an axe zombie on the south. Oh shoot, Axe Zombie does not care about me at all. He's going straight for the guy.
Help me out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Die. Well, apparently I got a pistol. I'm really tired of that. Gonna run around with this little hatchet without a hatchet until I get a weapon to replace it.
There's a Glock down here if you want it.
Better than nothing, I suppose.
There's a shotgun.
Yeah, nice. There's a machine gun zombie over here.
A little overwhelmed. I'll be up there in just a second. My turret should be able to handle him. Hand of God, did you see that?
No.
See, like, a little asteroid come out of nowhere and be like, shaboom!
No, I didn't. I'm sorry. Guns replacing my shit.
I'm reloading your sentry.
Hooray!
Alright. Reloading my sentry. Both the sentries are good. Need some help, bro?
No, I'm good. Well, I might with this axe zombie, but that remains to be seen. I'm trying to work my way to these guys. Okay, that's not a boom. That's a death. Near death.
I'm coming.
Man, he's so big. Thank you.
Have that health. I don't want it.
Kill it with fire! Damn, that explosive though. Ah, bitch. Oh, that's not you, that's a ghost. Right hand man. That's a grenade zombie. Getting a little overrun.
I'm coming.
Thanks, bro. I'm reloading this.
Alright, I'm gonna go check the bottom.
My thoughts exactly.
The butcher down here
coming
is not happy. And all I have is this little tiny assault rifle. Thanks, bro.
Yep. And the zombies were waiting for me like, yo, you can take your time.
Well, at least they're nice.
I've never seen... I'm pretty sure there aren't as many human beings in the world as we're slaughtering.
Eh. I think we'd have to play a lot of games of this before we would be able to slaughter
lots
the
of
entire population. Okay.
I think he's going to attack the wounded soldier. Steve!
No, brawler, no.
He's dead. Yeah! That was so close. Now there's a cutoff saw zombie. Fuck hell.
No, no, wounded soldier, run!
He's like, nah, man, I think I'm gonna stand here for a while, catch my breath. Try and clear out all these little zombies. Oh god, we are getting so overrun right now. More hit on that guy and he's dead.
See that? No cutoff zombie.
Killed him. Well, yeah, our guy's dead.
No, he's not. Not yet.
Where is he then?
It's right there. It's behind you. We've been pushed back. We need to regain some ground.
I'm gonna try to stand behind this turret so I can get some more girth behind it. That's a minigun zombie. God, just one special after another.
Coming. Keep him alive. Oh, I got the turret upgrade perk. Let's do it.
That's a butcher.
Hell, Phil, we need to get this guy now. I don't know what just happened. Shoot, I have a freaking machete. So annoying.
Oh, what the hell? Okay, oh, I have rage mode activated. Forgot, I don't have any reloads when I have that active. That's a minigun zombie.
Alright man, I think this is my last match.
Okay.
Hell. Oh hell. axe zombie.
Oh, minigun
no,
zombie.
Bill.
Ah. Okay, I'm good. I'm so amazed that I was able to survive this long.
Ah, Phil, I'm down.
Shit. Oh, I have subterfuge or whatever it's called. Well, I had subterfuge. No, I don't.
Watch yourself.
Ah, so close.
They just triple kill. The next zombie's like, I'm gonna kill all three of you.
No, that guy was dead. He's been dead since before. It's just
no.
He had to kill me too.
No, that guy just died for me.
Not for me. He's been laying there for a while.
No, he still had just a tiny sliver of health.
Whether it's on my screen or your screen, you'll always be right. So I'm gonna stop arguing now.